Still, I think the ball took 3.5 weeks to get on the line.